Hello, I'm Jim Bradley. I'm the Interim Executive Director for Technology Support here at the University of Houston. I'm here to talk to you today about some things you need to know about green IT. The great thing about green IT is that it's an issue for some people of conscience and it's an issue for some people of wallet. But whichever one it is for you, we all get to the same place where we're concerned about making sure that we're taking care of the university's resources and the environment. There's really a continuum of things you need to know about when you're thinking about green IT. The first ones deal with very simple things like making sure your computer goes to sleep when you go to lunch or go home. More complex things are making sure you've got workgroup printing instead of individual printing, looking at devices that are Energy Star compliant. And then the third level at the very end of the continuum is doing things like moving to a paperless office or doing more scanning than filing, things like that. So what is IT doing to help with green IT? First thing we're doing is we're walking the walk ourselves. We're making sure that our data center is as green as possible by doing things like power management and virtualization. We are doing things in the labs where we've got energy management tools in place. We're getting ready to deploy those energy management tools throughout IT. The second thing we're doing is we're developing some websites and other information for your use to help you with the steps that you can take. And the third thing we're doing is we've formed a green team that's ready to come out and talk to you about educating your group for green IT and also to deal with assessing whether or not you need to make changes and what you can do to be more green. So thank you very much for listening to this little bit about green IT. I know that it's an issue that's very important to a lot of people. We'll have some more information available on the IT website at uh.edu/infotech, I-N-F-O-T-E-C-H. We appreciate your time. We'll talk to you again soon.